In this tutorial, I will be explaining how to cut shapes or objects in Adobe Illustrator. This short Illustrator 2023 tutorial is intended for beginners who want to learn how to use the knife tool and the Pathfinder panel. We have a loose neck women's sport t-shirt front body fashion flat already on the artboard. We are going to add raglan sleeves to the shirt. There are a number of ways to achieve this goal, but for this tutorial we're going to use the knife tool first. Select the front body of the t-shirt template and right-click on it and select Isolate Selected Path. From the Tools menu, press and hold the Eraser button and select the Knife tool. Now cut the raglan sleeve shapes. If you want to cut a straight path, press and hold the Alt button and then use the Knife tool. The second method for cutting a shape in Illustrator is the Pathfinder panel. If you can't find where the Pathfinder panel is, go to Window and select Pathfinder. Select the pen tool and draw the raglan sleeve stitching lines starting from the armholes and ending at the neck. Make sure the stroke has no fill. Once you're done, select the stroke and right-click on it. Transform. Reflect. Make a copy of the stroke. Now drag the stroke to the right sleeve by holding down shift so that we do not interrupt the horizontal and vertical alignment. Select both of the strokes and the front body of the t-shirt mockup. From the Pathfinder, select Divide. When you divide any object, it turns into a group object. We need to ungroup the object to separate the sleeves from the front body. To do this, right-click on it and select Ungroup. The Knife tool and the Pathfinder Divide function in Illustrator are both quite handy when it comes to cutting objects and dividing shapes. Thanks for watching.